Hello, my name is Brian. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to configure Customer Portal to support Knowledge Advanced. Customer Portal configuration documentation and sample code can be found under answer ID 8156 on the cx.rightnow.com website. I am logging in as administrator to check that Customer Portal modifications are allowed. Navigate to Configuration and open Configuration Settings. Enter the key mod_cp_dev? And search. Set the value for this interface to yes and click Save. Now that I have enabled modifications, there should be new administration rights available to grant staff via the profile. However, I will need to log out and back in to see these options. To confirm this, I am navigating to the permission area to verify that they are not yet appearing. I am logging in again and navigating back to the profile to set the customer portal permissions that are now available. I will grant the customer portal administration rights to a user via the profile so we can connect to our WebDAV application. To access the customer portal administration area, click File, Links, Site Administration. I am copying the site URL to use in our WebDAV application. For this demo, I am using BitConnex, but there are plenty of options for WebDAV clients out there. Select HTTP WebDAV and create a new data source. There are a couple of places I am inserting my copied site URL. Set the security to SSL. The user I am connecting with is admin1. Under data source, set the default directory to /dav. Now, when I successfully connect to the site, I should see some folders appear. I'm going to back up the customer folder just in case something goes wrong. I've already configured my site files per the documentation in answer ID 8156 on cx.rightnow.com, so the files in my customer folder are ready to be copied up to the development area. I just need to copy-paste over the existing customer folder. I am now taking a peek at the development area to verify the development copy of our site loads as expected. I have updated the development copy of the customer portal. For users to see the changes, I need to stage and promote them to production.